Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights.